Synergy is making great progress on a large sustainable housing development in one of the highest profile regeneration schemes in the UK. Westworks at Longbridge, on the former site of the iconic MG Rover car factory in Birmingham, will include 215 EPC A-rated all-electric homes connected to the Synergy SmartGrid.
All the homes are electrically heated and then all going to be powered from renewable energy, a lot of which will be actually generated on site. So every property all will have solar PV panels on the roof. They'll all be then connected into their properties where they have air source heat pumps and EV chargers, all of which can be monitored and optimised as we manage all of the electricity generation and supply on the network.
The Synergy Smart Grid will provide up to 710 kilowatts peak of roof-mounted solar photovoltaic power. Additionally, they're introducing up to 1 megawatt hour of communal battery energy storage, spanning across all properties in the development. Residents on the Smart Grid will not only contribute to a cleaner, greener future, but also save at least 15% on their electricity bills and enjoy a lifetime of protection against volatile energy prices.
Some houses may use more energy than others. It's all in a shared kind of community energy pool so that you only pay for what you use. But some of the generation on your house might go to support your neighbours and them, but everyone's on the same rate.
So nothing goes to waste?
Hopefully, that's the plan. So everything stays behind the meter. We generate as much as we can. We then use that before we take anything off the grid.
Synergy will also install 189 electric vehicle chargers for homes with parking spaces, revolutionising and cutting the cost of home charging.
Yeah, so there's some electric chargers here already set up just for the site offices. So we're in the site porta cabins here, which is temporary building while the 4-year build phase of the project goes out. Properties will have electric vehicle chargers allocated to them as part of the new building regulations, Part L. So that's a new thing that this site is incorporating that came in last year.
The full development is set to be completed in 2028 as part of a £1 billion initiative to breathe new life into one of Britain's most famous industrial regions.
Super passionate about this type of project as an innovation, mainly because it's actually bringing a different form of energy community together. We're connecting people, although they're neighbours, we're actually connecting their electricity network so that as a community they can reduce their overall impact and reduce the amount of energy they're using from the grid. So although they're tiny little, we call them microgrids or smart grids, as we start to build more and more and work with different developers, we then can implement more renewable energy across the country and reduce people's own footprint.